Hey. Every time I start filming, it makes me have to yawn. It's very strange. We added on a little bit to hold on the other day, so let's go over it again and add those add-ons. And I kind of want to do just a general review, kind of like the class we had. If any of you were there on Thursday, all we did was obviously we did that one. We did a couple, went through a couple of other dances, and then we did some throwbacks. So like yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll do some throwbacks to other dances that we haven't done in a long time, that we have videos of. So hopefully you all actually know of all of these ones, and if you don't, you can go find them and learn them. So that'll be fun. Let's do a little warm up here. I am freezing because I just went running, so I'm very sweaty and the AC is bumping in here. And you know when you have sweat and then it gets like blown on or anything, it gets really cold. So okay,
left leg.
Other side.
Move again, other side. Right to that lunge. Back knee down. Half split. Full split.
Thank you. So let's do hold on. Let's do it slow and work it up, and then we'll do the rest of the add-ons, okay? So we'll start at 0.8%. 80% speed, I mean. I don't know how to describe it. I don't know where the decimals and stuff go. We already did that in the other class. All right, let's try 0.9. Oops, hold on. So let's go over that new part real quick. So, we're new-ish.
I'm so sleepy.
So, loses their way. We got 1, 2, 3, head on 4. Now, 5, 6. So, we're already here. This right arm is gonna go, and this left arm, instead of just staying like this, it's just gonna touch shoulder. So, okay? So you're just like feeling your arm down, okay? So we're here. 1, 2, 3, 4, push 5, 6, left foot, right foot. Scoop with the left, chop right, chop left. Now I'm gonna take this left hand and throw myself forward, roll it up, chop, chop, right? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, push 5, 6, 7. Don't forget to hold that 6. 5, hold 6, 7, 8. Sorry, that was. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold 6, 7, 8. Scoop left, chop right, left, throw it 5, 6, hold, chop, chop. Now this is the left hand that's forward. We're gonna throw it again. Throw it all the way around. It turns me around. And I pop. This is that left foot. Now I'm gonna be walking forward. The reason we pop it is so that we can walk on it. So I end up going like this. And picking it up just a little bit so that I can take a step on it. You can do either one. If you pop it, you're still able to walk on it. But just to like remind yourself to take that step right away. If you go chop, chop, you go around,
hop, walk. Okay? Because I keep seeing you guys doing around, hop. Oops, I forgot to pop. Oh, now what? Oh. Right? So it's around, hop, walk. Out, out. So it's hop, walk, slow, sorry. Around, hop, bop, bop. So it's slow, fast, 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 slow, slow. I can't, you get what I'm saying. Chop, chop, slow, fast, fast, slow, fast. Does that make sense? So around, pop, out, and that's the beat. Chop, chop, around, pop, walk. Chop, around, hop, walk, hold, out, out. So don't forget that hold after the first one, so it's fast and then you hold. Chop, chop, around, go, walk, hold, out, out. Now we reach, my hands are just gonna come like into my chest, like I'm praying. And then I walk in a circle, 5, 6, 7, don't forget this. The shoulder, it goes left shoulder, go. When I say left and right, it means that one's going down. So if I say left, right, left, that means it goes left shoulder goes down, up, down. Right? So left, right, left. Now we step together and we do our wave. So depending on where you are in the lineup here, so you're gonna go, it goes from this side to this side, the wave, you know? So like they'll start it over there and you go after the person that's in front of you. So they go around. And then we do it on this side too. We go all the way back, same way. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Scoop, 2, chop, chop and throw. Chop, chop, here we go. Slow, hop, walk, hold. Out, out, reach, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Shoulders, what, So I call it a rainbow thing because it looks like that. And then we're going back the other way. Now I'm going to take my foot, bring it around, and I turn in a circle. I almost turn on my heel if you do that way. So it's around, turn, and I say hello. 3, 2, 3, 4, and then throw it. And then it's this whole thing over again. Brain fog moment. The brain fog is real today, guys. Hold on. Let's do it from the 1, 2, 3, 4. So from there, it's just, instead of, so we go, we usually go, loses their way. Instead of on way, we do this. We go, loses their way. Now we have three groups. We have group 1, 2, and 3. It's just gonna go in order. First group drops, second, then third. And we're just taking a knee. And you go on 2, the second count of each group. So we go, so group 1 is gonna go like this. Loses their way. This is 1, down on 2. then bird free. So they're gonna go, loses their weight, drop, drop, group four, drop, group three, I'm sorry. So it goes one, drop, two, drop, three, drop. We all hold and we smack the ground on that fourth one. So we go, loses their one, drop, two, drop, three, drop, hold, slap. Okay? Really weird noise. I'm gonna do group two right now. Okay? So we go, loses their way, drop, two, drop, three, drop, four, slap. Okay, and group three is gonna go, loses their one, drop, two, drop, three, drop, four, slap. Okay, now from here we do the same thing, the same beat, but opposite way. So we start with group three, then two, then one. So we're gonna stand up, group three is gonna stand up, one, up. Group two is gonna stand up on two up, but they're gonna point to you. Two up. And group three is gonna say three up like this. Okay, so I'll be group one now. Loses their one, drop, two, drop, three, drop, four, slap, hold, one, up, two, up, three, up, then we just hold, okay? From there, it's the chorus again, but it's slowed down. I need you to hold on. That part is okay. But we're not doing this thing. Instead, we're gonna just go, you're like bringing it down, like you're like, oh man, you're thinking. Okay, so you're gonna go one, touch, two, touch. Now step out with the right hand, then the left hand kind of matches it, and look away. Kind of coming slowly, and then this is all the same. Feel the one that always. Now on the mistakes, instead of doing a fast dab, we're just gonna do a dab and bring it in slow motion. Okay, so we just all stood up, one up, two up, three up, hold, and it's step, touch, step, touch, right hand, left hand, look. And fast, fast, fast. Slow down, slow mo. Six, seven. And then this is take my hand in. And this is all the same stuff. Okay? So we just did the whole chorus again. And we got loses their way. I'm going to go with group two. Okay? So we got feels to be someone who loses their one. Drop, two, drop, three, drop, hold, one, up, two, up, three, up, hold, and step, touch, right, left, look, and up, up, down, down, and dab. Six, seven, take my hand down. Sense? Cool. Let's just try that part with music.
Not sure what to do there yet. But okay, let's take it back a little bit. From, let's do it from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, etc.
Thank you.
weird. Okay, how about Forever? Remember the other Justin Bieber one that we have? We've done that forever. Hold on, really quick, I'm gonna get some water because I am just not feeling super good. So again, it's been a while. If you make any mistakes, these are just for fun. We're just going over some stuff to jog our memory. So I may or may not remember them completely. Let's do the get up. It's been a while for sure. Oh man, it hurts so bad. Never seen the rain. How's that sound? My nail hurts. It's a little red, huh? Just a little bit. It really hurt.
That was
weird. Say
fun. I like doing throwbacks that we haven't done in a while. It's always good to practice. And it's good to have as many dances in your back pocket as possible so that when school dances come around and your song comes on, you have a whole routine. I'm just saying, I would know from experience what that's like. So so today's Friday. If I do come back, I'm gonna try and make another video. It'll either be on Sunday or Monday, and I'll probably do some more of these reviews because they're fun. It's a good time. Maybe we'll do some yoga. I don't know. I don't know if comments are allowed, but if you could message me and let me know how you guys feel about the yoga. I'm gonna keep doing it, so whether you like it or not. But if it's going too fast or too slow, or what kind of things you would like to learn about or anything like that, just let me know. And anyway, so I will see you guys next week. Like I said, today's Friday, so I will see you in a couple days, but I don't know when you're watching this video, so maybe I'll see you tomorrow. But okay, ta-ta, toodles. Do your homework, eat good food, get good sleep. Bye-bye.